They're off in the Kentucky Derby. And then comes Orb, who is third last as they make their way to the backstretch ahead of My Lude and Rosie Napravnik. Nothing yet from Orb. He's still about 15th, but he begins to move up on the far outside. Through on the inside is Oxbow. And Normandy Invasion is storming home. And they're into the stretch. And Normandy Invasion has taken the lead on the outside. Orb is coming with giant strides in the center of the track. And here comes Orb on the outside now to take the lead as they come down to the 16th pole. It is Orb in front from Normandy Invasion. My Loop and Golden Soul between horses down to the wire. Orb has won the Kentucky Derby for Shug McGaughey.
His pedigree, his trainer, and his jockey are three reasons why Orb will win the 2013 Triple Crown.
Orb's undefeated this year. He won the Derby, obviously. He's trained well. He looks great. Other trainers are talking him up. What's going to happen for somebody to knock him off on Saturday?
I think that he is probably going to have some kind of hiccup along the way.
Orb over there, the best play we possibly can. If he runs his race, I think they'll hold his head.
They're off and Orb had a good start from the inside. Golden Sense is going to go out and take the lead. Title Column 5, Oxbow to the outside. And it's Gary Stevens and Oxbow in front. 23-4 the opening quarter mile. And the lead is 2 lengths. Joel Rosario now finds room in between horses and now gets Orb to the outside and up into third position as Oxbow continues to lead the way through a 48.5 miles. So it's been a sensibly easy pace for Gary Stevens and Oxbow.
They gave me a pre-three-quarters of a mile today, and I was smiling pretty good midway down the backside.
Now Orb's going to have to find a way through. He had some running room, and now suddenly Orb is losing ground to the leaders. Orb has dropped back to sixth on the inside. Around the far turn, it is Oxbow, still on the lead. Orb has put it all on the line. He's not going to get there today. They're into the switch, and it's Oxbow. Oxbow a furlong to run. It's my lucky day on the outside. Linda throws the gap.
I rode for what I consider to be one of the greatest trainers of all time today.
I get paid to spoil dreams.
A lot of critics are going to think that I'm full of it saying this, but I won with a little something left.
Everything rides on tonight, even if I've got 3 strikes, I'ma go for it.
It's going to be a hell of a race because you get the New York-based trainers with fresh horses are going to change the complexion. Plus, you get Orb coming out of his own stall on the track he loves and is trained on. This moment, we own it.
What about the Belmont? Horse has that happy kind of pace, and anybody who wants to come and tangle with him early on, bring it on. You're going to get in trouble if you tangle with him. That's all I can say. This moment, we own it.